Okay, we're in the north side of TWU Hubbard Hall Building, and we're about to perform inspection on area drain located right outside the doors, the main entrance. Here we go. It appears to be some kind of a rod, could be rebar, welding rod, something in the way here, right at the sweep. At 14 feet, we hit the main. It appears at 17 feet, we hit what looks to be like an old repair at some point. Could be some CT adapters there, pipe moves up and down. We don't feel comfortable going any further because there's a lip there. On our way back, it could just continue to get stuck there. So we're putting it back. This concludes our inspection.